How to create a sandbox testing account on Appstore Connect. Open Appstore Connect. Click on Users and Access. Click on Sandbox and add a test account. Tip: you can add your primary Apple ID with +1, +2, or +3. Great! Now that we created a Sandbox account, let's log in with it on our iPhone. Open Settings in your physical device. Search for App Store. Scroll down. Click under Sandbox account and update it with the newest one that you created.